We're doing the first ride of the tour to the tour. Quick 12-kilometer city loop through Bilbao. We don't really know where we're going. This is our first day here, first day riding, but I created a little route on the Hammerhead. So I'll be a tour guide, knowing absolutely nothing. Taylor will be joining me, giving the commentary in French. And I'll do the Spanish. Yeah, we're gonna go past the football stadium where the Tour de France actually starts in a few days' time, go past the Guggenheim Museum, and then go into the old part of the city. And yeah, hopefully you guys will enjoy checking it out as much as we do. Let's roll.
All right.
Hola. Venga, venga. Free ride.
Good time to test the brakes out. See all the bolts are tightened. Bike feels lovely on gravel. So we've got a big, well, I guess it's not that big compared to the climbs we'll be doing later in the week.
Grass
next week, but a big descent into the city and then a very flat city.
Grass, gravel, and road.
The spirit of the tour.
Yeah. This is what Victoria courses were made for.
I guess we should go the other way.
Oh, okay.
Let's just go there.
Oh yeah, single track.
Single track. We've got it all. Oh, watch out. Come on, go that way. A little skill builder. What's he doing? Oh yeah, Alex has a
lost the cameraman.
Slightly soft chainstay on this loner bike, so he's taking it easy on any kind of curb drops. Oh,
if it holds up from that, you should be good.
Crazy hills out here. Is that like a ski slope?
It's a paved road too.
Dropping in.
Oh yeah.
It's supposed to rain the Thursday and Friday, so we're getting as much done as we can now, Tuesday, Wednesday. Hopefully it's gonna clear up for the first day of the tour, which is Saturday. But it's gonna put a little bit of a dampener on all the opening festivities. 100% chance of rain. I guess we're back on two-way, so probably pay attention.
Oh,
Nothing.
Rocks coming right in this box.
Yeah, really good. You guys abusing your tires because they're not yours.
Well, I'm using the back one for the rest of the tour. Okay. Looks like an amazing city for cycling.
Oh yeah.
So many hills.
15%.
Another shortcut. Got it fenced off. I know a long cut. I think there was a festival up here recently. Take a right. First one.
That was a lot faster going down than up. Reminds me of Medellin. All the red with the super green.
Yeah, that is true.
Oh, a nice little restaurant up there.
Okay, let's take a pause. Car up. No, it's just stairs, the first lift.
Okay,
yeah. Oh, it's steep.
Oh, yeah.
This is ridiculous.
Oh my god. Good way to test my brake torque after 11 hour flight.
Taking a left. Brakes, man. All right. Yeah. Told you I knew the city like the back of my hand.
It's like the Red Bull Rampage through the city.
Right.
That was like a smooth stair set of doom. Mountain bike position, hang over the back wheel.
You ready to go through a set of paths before we leave the city? This would be pretty fun to rip it if you knew it.
Oh.
Watch out for the cat. This is crazy.
First cat.
Come on, Al. So I can't tell you what that part of the city is called, but it's definitely on the outskirts. And it looks very different from the rest of the city.
Glad we didn't go up that.
Alright, so we're heading to the football stadium, if I remember correctly. Built this route about a month ago.
Around the stadium?
Yeah, the stadium. Yeah. That's where they're going to start the rollout for the tour stage one. But you were looking at it, it's like a 10-mile neutralized start until they're really out of the city.
Yeah, it's like all the way to the airport they have to go.
Safety first. Yeah. They're gonna ride down here. That was crazy. So steep. Surprised it wasn't all just stairs.
They should take them down that and the neutral roll out. Oh my
god. Are you staying left at this turn? You stay in this lane and just go on the outside. Taking a left light. Watch the tram tracks. So we're not using it right now, but there's these nice separated by a big distance bike lanes all the way around the city next to the main roads. But it's such a calm city. Yeah. There's only 350,000 people here, so it's very chill to ride around in. Haven't heard anyone honking, or no one seems to be like upset about anything.
Yeah.
It's a relaxed,
very quiet
pace of life here.
It'll be chaos in 3 days.
Straight through this. See.
Straight to my left.
You got the rod on as well?
Yeah.
There it
I
is.
I get honked at by one bus.
I was actually pedestrians about to walk in front of that bus.
Oh, okay.
If you're a Bilbao fan, here it is. Pretty cool looking stadium. So this is where the tour is going to roll out from. We'll be back here in a couple days. Look at the light. Try to use the infrastructure that's been given to us. Oh, gets a bit weird.
Oh.
Taking a left. we did use a bike lane for about 50 feet.
Yeah. There's so many of them, we can't make up our minds.
Sounded loud.
Oh.
Pull the tail around.
Stop for taking the free ride route.
We gotta go over that little bridge. We just have to. It's worth it. So, go around some big traffic circle eventually, and then we're heading to the Guggenheim, which is just around the corner. We were walking around the museum earlier today, and they've got the stages getting built already for the team presentation. I'm just pretending like I'm not kind of lost. Okay, here's the big traffic circle. A kid.
Moto up.
Gotta get over into the bike lane. But I kinda wanna check out this bridge too. It's not part of the package tour, but I'll give you guys a special discount today. craziest bridge. This is not Spain. This is Basque country. All right, let's go. You should see the view. Let's go ride around the Guggenheim and see if you're allowed to or not. We didn't see any signs on the walk around earlier, so we'll just cruise slowly and continue on.
GoPro on?
There it is, the that's where they're gonna finish the little ride around the museum and get the guys up on stage from each team. Should we ride up, present ourselves to Bilbao?
Yeah.
Team Crazy Train, Team Mushroom Ridge.
Presented by Shroom Ridge.
Shroom Ridge. All right, let's go slow through here and be responsible tourists.
GoPro on?
Yeah, it goes black after a while.
Let it ring.
Have you ever ridden through a spider?
I have not ridden through a spider. The puppet guys are gone.
Yeah. Oh, it's fluffy. Gotta be real careful because everybody's on their phone taking pictures, walking backwards, staring at a screen. Just fair enough.
You ever super tucked under a spider?
Watch out, this is a free dog.
Free dog.
Oh, this must be for the tour as well. They're gonna come through some arch.
Oh, yeah.
It's the Arc de Triomphe. You don't recognize it?
Oh, yeah. Very similar. I got a lot of work to do. They gotta paint that thing.
All right, let's get back on the bike path up here. Actually, on the road, I think it's better. We'll do the bike path, if we never do. Terrible wheelies. Okay, we're back on the road. Crossing over here. We got the light and everything. You gonna grind that?
Oh yeah.
Metal lip.
I do have my pegs on.
The tail fin. Oh, wearing the UV shirt. Bilbao, come on, man. Should we get some merch?
You want one of those bottles. Bilbo dog.
Let's get a dog selfie. Get in here, we're getting a selfie. Oh, not very good at selfies. Taylor, get in. Beautiful. Beautiful. All right. I don't know. Yeah. 21 minutes in. This is a long ass tour. Let's head to central Bilbao. Yeah.
Speaking.
Yeah.
Are you from local?
No. I'm from LA. What's up?
I want to buy a bike.
Oh, well, there's a bike shop around the corner.
No, I'm not doing that. I want to buy a second-hand bike.
Oh, well, yeah, we got here yesterday, so...
Yeah, right.
Can't help you. Where are you from, Australia?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Which part?
West, Perth.
Okay, I used to live in Perth for a little bit.
Yeah.
You here for the tour?
Absolutely. Oh, we've already done the Giro.
Okay, nice.
Wow. Yeah.
And then we're going to do the Vuelta as well.
You staying for the whole time?
Yeah.
Yeah,
we've got a motorhome just up the road.
I know, a good wife.
You're amazing, yeah?
Yeah.
It was actually me that wanted it more than him.
We did the tour in 2018.
Oh, nice.
Jenny had never done anything like it, and I did a bit of riding, and she just fell in love. It's become a groupie, so.
Yeah.
She's That's had a great. Personal photo taken with Peter Sagan.
Yeah, well, this is our first tour, so you know more about it than us.
Well, are you doing the whole thing?
No, we're stage one, then we're going to ride into the Pyrenees and watch five and six, and then we just keep riding through the Pyrenees on our own tour.
Keep an eye out for the Aussie flag.
I will.
Are you guys going into the Pyrenees?
Cold water and cold beer.
Yeah, absolutely.
Every stage?
We've got a motorhome for the whole
thing. So cool. Wow.
So we pick it up tomorrow.
Yeah, well, if you see three tall guys, give us a beer on the way by.
You see us, you'll see the flag.
Sick.
Stop in, there'll be beers.
I will. All right, guys. Well, have a good one. Yeah, you guys too.
It's pretty hectic.
Only one tip.
Yeah.
Keep the rubber pointing down.
Yeah, rubber side down.
Yeah. Always.
Have fun.
Till it rains tomorrow.
Yeah. Well. Who knows? Yeah.
So long as the rain gets out the way.
Yeah. All right. See ya.
Cheers. Full tour, camper van, every stage.
3 months.
That's my retirement goals. Taking this ride, oh. In Bilbao proper now, we're gonna go right through the center down the main street in a second and then head towards the old town, which sounds really cool. No cars allowed in there. It's crazy how much more hectic it feels than just 2 miles, 3 miles away.
Probably the busiest road, right?
No, we're gonna turn onto it in a bit. This is so confusing. The red light here, the green light there. I guess.
What does the green over there mean?
I guess it means you're allowed to turn or something, but
I can't see that.
It's weird. Yeah, it's weird.
So red means go.
I'm colorblind.
Yeah.
But no car is gonna hit you, it means go.
SAFA'S never run a red light because he's colorblind. It's red, that means go.
Okay, we gotta get around this circle.
Uh-oh.
Got our first honk. I don't know what you guys did, it wasn't at me.
He didn't like that you were faster than him.
He never did. No. Next one. No, can't be that one. Oh, it can't be that one. It's only for buses, but. So this is the high street of Bilbao. I think it's only buses and taxis and bikes allowed down here. I'm trying to find the street name of this one. This is the main street.
It's a cool little street.
Which they don't allow cars on, which is nice.
Yeah.
Only authorized vehicles. So we're on Don Diego Lopez de Haro. Pull over, some emergency. So one of the bikes, so it must be allowed.
Yeah.
There are no signs.
Doesn't say no bike.
Oop. Thanks. All right, over the bridge and into the old city.
Oh, nice.
And then we're gonna have to go real slow because there's no space at all. It's like.
Yeah.
Single lane streets. It's not too so much sight on. Got all this to look at.
Oh wow.
First right, first left.
Reminds me of Geneva.
Geneva?
Yeah. Similar to old town.
Yeah. See that? I'm guessing this is the center of the old town.
Yeah.
This cathedral. I feel like we're doing a good job of going around town. We just can't really talk about anything because we don't really know what we're looking at. Let's go take a ride at the next one. But this is definitely old.
The church. Looks old.
Older than Taylor, guaranteed.
Older than U.S. cities.
Older than U.S. cities.
Not saying much.
We know it. It's quite relaxed everywhere. There's just like no, there's not that many people.
It's siesta time right now.
Oh, that's true. This is one way.
Oh, yeah. Bike lane.
It says about 10 times less stressful than trying to get anywhere in LA.
Yeah.
Everything is moving slower.
Yeah.
And it's not like seven-lane roads and stuff. Which makes it a lot more pleasant.
Only one hump.
We gotta go up here, but those cars are about to get that right away, I believe. Let's go straight up and then across. Huh. So out of old town, I'm gonna cruise back through main city and then finish somewhere central. Why we've got Taylor for the trip. He's gonna be doing this whole tour. Thank you. What are these, Taylor?
Cobblestones.
Brutal cobbles.
One star.
Yeah. almost done.
Like,
you doing good?
Seen the whole city.
Yeah, we've seen a fair bit of it. It's not that big, but it's like...
I had about 5K through parks.
I don't know how those work. It's like no stop signs.
No yield. Just go and hope for the best.
Let's wrap it up in this park up here.
I feel like we're about to battle right now.
Kind of battle.
Jousting.
All right, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed the tour. Didn't know too much about where we were going, but we had a good time. Thanks for following, Al.
Yeah.
And we'll see you for team presentations, Tour de France stuff coming in hot and fast over the next couple of days.
Bye.